All right, this is the first time listening to Dion and the Belmonts. We're checking out the song, The Wanderer. Let's get into it.
This is so old school. It's like a soda pop shop vibe.
Old school Playboy vibes.
Old school Playboy. He was getting around. He probably had all kinds of baby mamas.
Right? Because birth control and stuff probably right? different back then.
Right? Back then, child support didn't follow you state to state. You know?
Did it not?
Who knows? Who knows?
You don't know.
Back then, maybe not. You know what I'm saying? Shoot.
That's wild.
Whenever I fall for someone, I hop in the car, drive around the world. Forget about her.
He doesn't want to be tied down.
Hey, you know, you like it, I love it.
To each their own.
You know what I'm saying? Dang, that was very, it was like 50s vibes. That was like old school vibes.
Like early 60s.
Yeah, like very, super early 60s. Man, that was so familiar though, because my dad used to play a lot of songs from like the 60s, like early 60s. So that sound, that soda pop shop, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, definitely a vibe.
I wonder if he had heard of them.
Right? Right? Shoot, in this music journey, I'm like, oh, I got so many questions. I'm like, dang, you know? You never really know what a person's musical experience is, you know?
Right, definitely.
And it tells you a lot about that person, like their sort of, I guess, their awareness in a way, like, what
or
are
the environment they grew up in.
Yeah, you can learn a lot.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.